We are at Croker station this morning talking to fans as they make their way up to Croker for the big match this afternoon.
I'm here with Cian at Croker station. So you may remember Cian is the star boy who knows all the names of all the hurlers. Isn't that right, Cian?
Yeah.
Yeah? Are you really excited today?
Yeah.
Yeah? Who do you think is going to be man of the match today, Cian?
Probably Gerald.
Gerald? Do you think so? Okay. And how much do you think Cian and Gerald are going to win?
Yeah.
And how much are they going to win by?
About 1 or 2 points.
1 or 2 points? It's going to be close.
So I'm going to talk to Claire, who are looking very dapper.
Thank you.
Give everyone a look at this.
I lost a bit there last year, but I've been able to notice
it. Oh, Chris, I love it.
That's the good. Absolutely was 10 minutes.
Give
it 3 points, 3 points.
I'm so excited. It was like Christmas last night trying to sleep, but it's great to be heading up. But what a great day.
Absolutely. And what are your score predictions? Any ideas how it's going to go today?
Well, I think it's going to be a tough match. I think that's what I'm hearing from a lot of people. But I do think Limerick will do it, you know, and which will be great. But yeah, I think it will be an exciting match. So that would be great.
I live in London. I'll come back to Limerick for the match. Yeah. Oh, I was there. Yeah, told him.
And what
do you think the winning score was? I think 325-123.
Very difficult. Yeah. Limerick's favourite, of course.
Of course, yeah. Big time. I think Limerick are going to open up today, and I think it will be a point.
Did you
well, I was at the Galway match now, and I think the system got going. They loosened up, and they let go of themselves. I think they'll continue that there. Brilliant.